I'm going to use the SendInput function in C# to simulate dragging a mouse in Windows 10 Paint. I'll implement SendInput from this code project download. In my project, I include an input sender from the downloaded project and change the namespace. First, I'll create a function called LeftDrag that accepts start and end points. Set the cursor to the starting point. Set mouse input for left down. Sleep for 100 milliseconds. Set the cursor to the end point and set mouse input for left up. Right drag is the same for right down and right up. In the start button click event, I'll send the app to the back. Sleep 2 seconds so that I can manually activate the paint app. Call paint lines to drag the mouse. And once done, activate the form. Paint lines will alternate dragging left and right across the screen. Run the app. Press start. Make paint the active app. And you can see the mouse dragging. In the next video, I'll simulate keyboard presses.